This demonstration shows how images captured to an i1 Wi-Fi SD card can be transferred almost instantly to an iPad using an app called ShutterSnitch. Set your camera output to the smallest JPEG at the lowest quality for the fastest transfers. The image looks the same with the quality set to lowest as it does when it's set to highest, but you get a much faster transfer when you set it on low.